Hello everybody, Digvig here. Pretty sure we left off in the technical beta right here on the map. Oh, shut up, no one wants to listen to you. We're gonna move on over here to this capture point, I think, for some exploration. So I stuck on a box. How dare a box get in my way? Do they all know I'm the almighty Digvig? Oh, you guys know it. I've gotta loot this. You never know when there's a cosmetic. Nope, just set a matchbox. Waste of time. What are we looking at here? Poor guy. Must have had a bad day. Oh snap. You know, I've got to give him this. Once I actually did the tutorial lessons, the world has been way more populated. That's right, I'm face tanking you. No one cares. Even though they said you're not supposed to play the game like that, that's what we do. Did I already explore down here? You know, it helps if you can remember what you've explored or haven't explored. Alright, we're going in the search. For now, slide down and land like a boss. Ew, it's nasty down here. Breezy as hell, too. You saw this trash flying down here? Calling shenanigans. Memoir 1. Beta Bota. Well, we're not gonna go that way. Sneak along the edge over here. Again, I'm never gonna give you guys backup. No one likes you. Nope, that was a lovely good old time. Got a whole bunch of wires down here. And beta borders that way, so I can't explore anything down here. Got some sewer water dripping on me. Really, I can't shoot out that light. Is that bugged in there? Or is that resting on top? It's resting on top. Hmm. Oh, I can make a flash. Caution, watch your step. I don't want to watch my step. But I will, I guess. Look at that butt. You guys like to bug a hole in my pants. Man, I need some new pants. You think, with all the stuff I do for all these people, I could get me a decent pair of pants? What's flashy red over here? Oh, it's like a bus sign. Kinda cool. Just let me know there's a restock center there. Did I do this building? No, that's the building we're trying to work around. Trade center? Is that what this is? Got loots. More garbage. This city is so nasty. Hey rats. Got one. Got two. Rodent problem solved. Whole world saved, right? That's how that works. Is this a subway entrance I see? Metro. From the control point in proximity. Yeah. We all know. I'm awesome. I saved everyone. That is a bright light. Invincible bright light. Casting a cool ray of shadows here though. I like that. Stand on the right. Oh damn, Washington DC making it so those people can walk by you on the left. Psh. No respect. You can shoot out that light. This is the control point, so this whole thing is set up like in his arena probably for a good fight. I still love the water in this game, guys. It's so epic. Can I get this water bottle out of here? Clean up the streets? Nope. Oh yes. Oh, that's right, you guys. You are watching me try and get a bottle of water out of a fountain in a video game. You know, I just want to clean up the streets sometimes. It's all pretty. America looks so much better when it's torn to shreds and has like barbed wire everywhere, but I think that makes me. What? No one likes you. Go away. Thank you. Drug addicts. It's like real DC, jeez. So what did they use to get this car up here? Haven't seen any working forklifts or nothing like that. And it looks crushed, so it had to have been upside down at some point, right? All these cars look kind of crushed. Interesting. And why just that car? And they have this, feel like this isn't a defensible wall, and you wouldn't even use a car for that anyways, because balls go straight through a lot of this crap. Whatever, you know me, looking too much into things, don't make sense. It looked like the front of this thing was like driven into a wall. That's how it's supposed to look. Can't tell. They have military vehicles. What we got here? Oh boy, we're getting messy up in here. Ooh, a lag spike. Doesn't happen every day now that I've figured out all my issues. No man's land, go back now. Yeah, I feel like if I could read this sign, and there's a minigun right there, that I am probably already, whoa. Probably already dead, to be totally honest. More dead guys. Tires, halt, I hear a helicopter going to the Yeezy. Go get them, boys. You know, I need to do more of the lore, looking up, figuring out who's actually doing all the supply drops. Need to refresh a little on the Division 1 lore. Hoping those classified files that they're going to give us for getting the pre-order are good and actually explain some stuff. That'll be really nice. Maybe I'll post those up so everyone in the world can watch them even without buying them. Because that's what YouTube is for. Sharing with the people. Oh, I can climb in the fountain. Oh yeah, just take a bath in this. It's nice and clean. This is the control point. We got the minigun. Left side looks like a tower. Apparently they're hoarding tires. Which is actually one of the huge, that, ball bearings, fuses, there's a whole bunch of things in cars. Spark plugs. Spark plugs, I think, are one of the things that the world will very rapidly and sorely run out of. Because they actually just degrade over time. So I've heard. I watched a show somewhere that was talking about a few post-apocalyptic things that, like, really put a damper on things. Ooh, a radio. True sons are gaining a foothold in this city. Get inside. Take care of this. Waste. Well, fine. It's settled then. Well, that's kind of like concerning that these enemies are already working together. It took quite a while in West Side Pier for that to become a thing, but then why are they attacking each other on the streets? Presumably those negotiations did not go very well. At all.
Hi, agent.
Hey guys, how's it going? Just trolling around. Yeah, you guys keep up the good work. You guys are awesome. Love you. Got a nice little seating area back here. Even got a fancy carpet. Couch, though, could use some work. That is a mess. Picking the... I don't know what that is. Someone let me know what that says. We did the inside of there. Building actually look like, oh, she's a mess. Mess too. So the whole city landscape is just so, like, this is your checkpoint. Like, we could go in to the other side of this, pop off some boards, come up in these windows and just rain down on you, man. City ain't no joke. Combat here would be nightmare. Absolute nightmare in a modern city. Chinese restaurant. Oh, hell yeah. Got any dumplings? Wontons? Nothing? Man, this place picked clean. This kitchen was back there. Man, the people that work this desk must hate you. I've seen worse. Push to open. What's behind the magical door? Restaurants usually have a bathroom covered, kitchen covered. Extra room. I'm trying to think of all the restaurants I've been in. What's in the extra door? I don't know. Could be a conference room maybe or something? Ah, no. It goes to this garage. So like a drop-off bag. Got it. Go away. Nobody likes you. Stop hurting my friends. Spray, pray. So I found those extended mags that I was complaining about, and they changed everything in the DZ. You can absolutely raffle stomp people now. Got some PvP videos coming up that we are just doing work. Keeping that DZ clean of all them rogues. What are you laser pointing to? Those guys. This looks like just a normal bay of fancy lights. Not sure what they're doing with this truck. Looks like they're using rubber tires. You know, that's something. Pretty sure a rubber tire will not stop bullets, and I don't know why you would use those as cover. Like, I want to say with like 99% certainty that almost any bullet will go right through a tire. Even like a 22 round, just straight throughout the other side. So now that I'm not on the border of the map, like, keeping what I've done and haven't done. We went to the Chinese restaurant because I saw a piece of candy. What are we looking at here? Right side, D Street Northwest. Man, must be nice to live in a grid city sometimes. Pretty sure that's what this city is. I live up here in New England, and just the roads are ridiculous. Turny, loopsy, loop-de-loops everywhere, U-turns. It's just crazy streets over here. Hey, those are the same pictures that were on the other monitor. Just remove that lore breaking. Hey, get out of here. Thank you. Row. Rickety Pharmacy. Influenza. Impacto. Chickenpox. Single hand wash makes a difference. Oh, that's a cute little warning. No one liked those meds. Those meds were tainted. Man, this place is picked clean. Can I read all their blank labels? Come on, you lazy devs. Just kidding, you guys aren't lazy. The amount of detail you put in this game is ridiculous. Can we break these? Yes, we can. Let's see what we got here. Can we break the computer screens? Oh, I can blow up the scanning guns. Break that, break the phone. Hey, a dollar bill. And a different... Oh, that's right, I have a scope now. I can look at things. Someone playing tic-tac-toe. No one knows how to win in tic-tac-toe for that game. Check rotor, need cover for Wednesday. Nuclear explosion, looks like. And they drew a little house. Man, the details in this game are epic. Who's on that money? It looks like he has like a gas mask on. Is that a $51 or a $31 bill? Interesting. I read that, there's just gibberish. Yeah, it's too text-laden. Sale price! And toilet paper. Why is there toilet paper up here? More data, more data. Got prescription labels? Overnight priority low cost. We got some mail-ish. Apparently they didn't mail pharmaceutical stuff here. Stay connected with technology. Look at an iPhone. Know what that looks like. Got myself a new Pixel 3. Love it. Those front forward spacing speakers are amazing. Ooh, ball mirror. Can I see myself moving in it? Am I hearing it? Oh, I'm not in it. Muzzle flashes aren't either. And I can shatter it. Just break that immersion breaking thing right there. That's a little exit they got right there. What are we looking at over here? Oh damn, someone mad with that office chair. What? Oh, you scared the crap out of me, guys. I'm a little itchy. Random one weekend news, your global magazine, Chinese and Mexican section. Interesting. DC newspaper, special holiday subscription offer. We got all these notes. Ain't seeing all past the scroll wheel. Same stickers on front and back. Who are you? Yeah, well, right now there's no excitement, so you're good, dude. Barbecue grill. Man, they locked this place down, and it has stayed locked down. I am confused. Does not look like a barbecue joint in there. Especially for being an absolute burger bar. Burger bar interior the same. Oh, identical interiors, lazy reused assets. Different exteriors though, but exact same reused interiors. Interesting. Yeah, see what I'm seeing? There's a rope. Go up it. Going up it. Man, I love this game. Like, the freaking details are just absurd. We got here on this dumpster. Property. Oh, it's just a property government. Alright, look, that stuff. Got murder stuff. I hear phone. Contacts in here. Trying to kill some fools. Guys up to no goods in there. Lucky I can't see through these windows. More dumpsters. Friendly control point nearby. I think I can get in this window. Portable electronic device detected. Oh, come on. Can't get my dad bot up there. Oi! Sorry, just had a little moment there. Had to get it out of my system. Some free knee pit. Really? Someone answer your phone. Bust up Dex. We're not for that life. Does someone not understand how planting soil and pots works? Why are there plants in pots in potting soil? I am confused, everybody. Is this a thing? Do you plant pots in soil? Like, help control their growth but let their roots come up? I don't know. If anyone in your gardens or does anything fancy, let me know. Like, they tried, they were learned over there, and then they came over here and were like, yeah, so we can just throw dirt down now. Like, proper gardening. Oh, this is a nice courtyard. Bet these apartments weren't cheap. Look at them all being all fancy and stuff too with their solar panels. Probably not the best place for solar panels, but like, if you need to try and be eco-friendly even a little, like, go for it. Satellite dish, can we break satellite dishes? Nah. I get sparks out of those? Nope, 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 and a whole bag of nope. Let's me onto this roof. Why? On roof. Free gear. I think that was a chess piece. Yes, it was. Yeah, okay, fine. I'll answer your phone. You'll be a smaller target that way. And lean into the stance a little. Don't grab the barrel all the way out like that. Why would you? Yeah, it's. But your arm would tire quickly. So, like this? You should pull your shoulder back. Stop. Just stop. What's your name?
Peter.
Okay, Peter. This is how it's gonna be. If you interrupt me, then I'll throw you off this roof. And if you pollute anyone here with your advice, I'll throw you off the roof. Is that clear enough for you?
Yeah.
What's that?
Yes, ma'am.
When the magazine is empty.
Agent requesting backup.
She put him in his place. Should I look politically into that? But no, I'm not going to. Some emails from the Action Pistol Rancher that could whoop my ass. Not the best shot in the world, but damn it, am I fast. That's my thing. I love when they had to check the buzzers to see if I shot before it buzzed, because how quickly that shot after the buzz, they're like the foot. Yep. Reaction time is my game. Yeah, blue. Yeah, I don't get many good loots. Yeah, when I do have some good loot, so I was messing around with the DZ. Whooping some ass. What are we looking at here? Apples? Peppers. Peppers, apples, and potatoes. I don't know enough about agriculture to know if all those things would grow here, but I'm just gonna go with they will. Wood. What are you doing here? What that weapon box was? Yeah, don't mind me, guys. Losing my effing mind. Check down here. Room's 101. Okay. Usually 101s are all one rooms are on the first floor, but apparently here they're on the second one. Unless that was to a staircase, which very possible. Someone brought their bike. I mean, this is a lot of food and farming. And like to be unguarded and no one here in the real world, this is alarming. They even have like preservatives and jars. This is like a gold mine. Oh, it is red. I bet there's supposed to be enemies here, but they're just not spawned for whatever reason. It's like an infected zone. This is probably like where the drug addict guys or whatever grow their food. Friendly feed themselves. Nearby. Based on the map, if it's anything like the First Division's icons and stuff. Or weapons. It would also explain why there's... Ooh, yes please. I wonder, do all of my attachments fit on that thing as well? MK17, MK16, higher rate of fire, same mag count, damage is just higher. What passives? Rate of fire, heck yes, please. Does it have the extended magazine? Yes, it does. Oh, hey everyone, we just got a new gun. I'm all about that life. These negatives just still don't feel... I don't like it. Disapprove. I want the barrel. Thank you. New gun complete. Okay. Got bicycles, fire hydrant. Different lights. Cannot shoot out. Here another radio. Is this random rooms? Not seeing anything interesting in there, guys. And we're out the other side. So what did we cover today? We did most of that side. Stop talking. Man, there is so much to explore in this game. It is going to be epic when it launches. But that's all the time I have for today, guys. I really do appreciate you sticking around, listening to me blab around and talk about random stuff I find in the video game. And I will see you guys in the next video. Dig out.